today, October 7th, 1995, we had two actions outside near the river. The first involved the use of five different letters that were cut out from old x-rays. 10-meter lengths of film were stapled to the letters and used to dangle the letters into the river from a bridge near the gallery. Gunta had made a capital H, I had made an O, and Jürgen and Dungal used A's that Dungal had already made. I set up the camera, and Colette took most of the photographs.
New.
Yes.
New.
Yes.
New.
No.
Incredible.
Yes.
Amazing.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Attention.
Yes.
Direct.
Yes. Experience.
C'est une semaine de travail
yes.
en commun d'artistes
no.
venant de différents pays.
Yes. No.
Direct.
New.
C'est une exposition
Incredible.
De timbres d'artistes.
New.
Direct.
New.
C'est une performance
New.
Dont le concept se
Incredible.
Développe directement par les
Amazing.
Artistes présents.
No.
Direct.
Attention.
C'est un film
New.
Sur le déroulement
Experience.
De ce travail.
Yes.
Direct.
No.
C'est une exposition
yes.
de livres
no.
d'artistes conçus par
New.
Les participants.
Incredible.
Direct.
New.
Ce projet est basé
New.
Sur la coopération,
New.
Sur le hasard.
New.
Le déroulement
Incredible.
Des événements dépend des circonstances,
Amazing.
Est improvisé,
no.
utilise
Attention.
Le matériel trouvé,
New.
Les médias mixtes et la photocopie.
Yes. No.
L'action se déroule dans
yes.
la ville et dans l'usine.
No. New. Incredible. Amazing. No. Attention. New. Experience. Yes.
Yes.